Or hold back the monster they have created.
Jacob Zuma must be removed immediately.
Yes.
That is why I'm asking for a postponement of SONA. Not because I don't want SONA to happen, but I don't want it to be delivered by tsotsi, who's going to waste our time. Let them solve mathata bone and let parliament go on with its work. Amandla. Now they are saying, no, we must organize a deal for amnesty for Jacob Zuma. If you do that, you might as well throw away the constitution. But don't humiliate Jacob Zuma. How do you not humiliate somebody who has humiliated our country? He faces charges from us, 783 charges of corruption, racketeering, and I'm stating it here on record, I am not going to drop that case against Jacob Zuma. He will end up in San City.
I just wanted to know from you, in terms of what Hindiwe Mazimuga has been tweeting and Makhosi Khoza accusing the DA of being anti-women, especially anti-women of
color. It's not true. It's not true. We've fought hard against the protection of women. We are the only party that has been led by women, without a doubt. The issue here at the center of it all is that if there are allegations where, in fact, the mayor interfered in the selection of the city manager, where the audit opinion says that Cape Town has regressed in its audit opinion, you can't sit back and say you can't act. And when the confidence loses confidence in the mayor, you must take action. We've taken action against anybody. I took action against Zilla, I took action against the mayor, if that's what we want.
Just one last question. The motion of no confidence, if the EFF tables a motion of no confidence,
of course, Zuma must go.
Thank you.